Yo, what's up? So for quests in this area, we just finished, looks like we just finished the Blinding Fog, and now we're on Commander Akkan. I believe this is, the last few quests for the area. So it looks like we gotta go all the way over to the very bottom right side. Make sure you grab the triport nearby in case you have to come here on a later time for whatever reason. Let's talk to Shandi. Skip all this bullshit. Chase the Plague Legion commander. Talk to Sion. Protect the Ark from Akkan and the Maze of Mirrors. So go in here. I'm just gonna go enter solo so I don't have to wait for other people. Oh, the fuck? Nice. Looks like we just like break a portal or something. Probably opens up right there. Called the boys. Looks like we got like a few left. Probably has us like teleport or something, or walk across maybe. We probably have to kill the monsters in here. It's not letting us pass. Maybe? Am I missing something? Oh, there we go. looks like this is the last portion the dungeon. Maybe. Maybe not. Oh, pretty much the end, almost. Just have to kill a few mobs. Defeat the Plague Legion demons. Oh, you actually have to. Looks like. To follow Akkan to the end of the room. Can we not kill him? Hello. What is going on? The fuck? Okay. Looks like he's dead. Can't open that chest for some reason. Commander Akkan completed. Looks like Daybreak is next.